Exploring is a form of release. It's an expression, creative outlet, a way that I feel at peace with the world. There's so many ways we can look at the world with the way things have been lately. But when I really get to know it, I find it's a beautiful place. Sometimes it's exploring the world around you, even your very own backyard, that makes everything come into perspective. The more I explore, the more at one I feel with myself and the world. It's my passion, my release, and it's my world.